Well, agenda item number seven, review and adoption of resolution of the Department of Transit Administration, fiscal year 18, 3304.
In your packets with the green handout is the resolution for us to apply for our 5304 Rural Transit Planning Grant Application. This, what the Regional Commission does with this grant funding, which is about $35,000, give or take every year, is produce our rural transit plans for our communities that have, well, actually for all of our communities, whether we have rural transit programs or not. So if you look at the white sheet with all the dates in the back, the second to last column are the transit development plans that we are doing every fiscal year. We do about 4 to 5 every year to try to cover the entire region. And every 5 years or so, your community should get a new transit development plan. So this is the funding that we do that transit development planning with. 80% of the funds are, I'm sorry, 80% of the funds are federal, and the local dues pay for the remaining 20% of the grant application that you already paid to the Regional Commission. If there's no other questions, we do need a motion for someone to have the Regional Commission apply for these funds.
Have a motion and a second. We have a motion and a second to approve the resolution. Any discussion? All those in favor by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposes, no. Motion carried.